Hello, my friends. It's me, Professor Hans von Puppet. Welcome to Thursday here on the Puzzle Channel. So wonderful to see you here. Already got two or three coming into the chat. Wonderful. We got the Scottish, we got good old Steve, and good old Callie. All here, bright-eyed and bushy-tailed for this Thursday puzzle. I do love a Thursday. One of my favorites. A great challenge, you know, but not impossible. And when you find the hard parts, they are fun. They are fun to outwit, because it makes you feel smart, not dumb or taken advantage of like some of the really hard ones do. Shall we get started? Who else is here? Jim's here. Jean, hello. Gianfranco Hernandez Godinez. Well, hello to you, sir. Thank you for joining us. Or ma'am? Can't tell from your thumbnail. Jean could go either way. But that many names, I'm thinking it's probably a dude. Anyway, let's get started, shall we? Let's do. Here we go. Boop. Oh, boy. A lot of trouble in the world today. You know what I'm saying? Oi, oi, oi. Oh, you should get a chat icon, Scottish. All right. Okay, let's do this mini pause to see what's up. Okay, I should have got a glass of water before I started this. I'm already feeling a little hoarse. Get it, little horse? Okay, here we go. Sorry, here we go. Come on. Feature of a walrus with a tusk. Make of nerds and fun dip. Oh, it's a candy. Wonka, I think. Steve the crocodile hunter. Steve Irwin. E-R-W-I-N, I think. Perfume gives you a pleasant one. Smell. And academics, degrees, PhDs. What's this? Trace of smoke is a wisp. What'd I do wrong? Smell, Irwin, Wonka. Okay, it's this. Olympic flame light is a torch. Scent. Bonk. I don't like the way it doesn't tell you filled all the holes in, you know. You sit there looking at it like a dope. 46 seconds. You just watched the first song of the Grateful Dead live stream from Mexico? But the Grateful Dead doesn't exist anymore, does it? Yeah, with an eye. All right. Okay, here we go. Let's get on with this. That was a fun puzzle. It was okay. Not too challenging. Not too impossible. Not too frustrating. Okay, let's do this. Come on, Thursday. Thursday, you know. Remember Thor with the big hammer? The blonde hair? Very handsome superhero. Very hunky. Very funny in that last film. I really liked the Ragnarok. All right, let's crack on here. Undergoes. Has. Like undergoes surgery. Tile floor cover. Throw rug? Not sure. One of the fire signs. Well, it's got to be Leo because it's still got three letters. Checkout lines. Oh, that could be a pun. Land. Arrive? Nope. Land could be anything. Bagman. Bagman. You think it's area rug? I think you might be right. Prefix with stationary. Geostationary orbit. Remits as a check. Mails in. A young ferret. That's someone I don't know. Home to long-distance commuters. Home to long-distance commuters. Subway? Okay. Mammoth is huge, or huge, as Bernie Sanders or President Biff would say. Tip. You check out lines. Check out. Oh, USB. UPC. UPC symbols. Get it? The UPC, those lines. You go boop with a laser. Oh, that's clever. See? It's a question mark. Tip. It's apex. All right. Mary Badham's Oscar-nominated role in To Kill a Mockingbird. Well, it'd be Scout. What's Scout's last name? What's Scout? And her dad was Gregory Peck. I don't know. Symbol of genteel innocence. What do we say? Area rug? So, armor? Armoire? What's this? Ex-urban? Oh. Ex-urban railway. Oh, yeah, that's like a train out of town. Okay. Symbol of gentile innocence. Ambo. Omb. No idea. Ex-urban. Maybe males in is totally wrong. I think it is. Berry in smoothies. And yogurt. What? Raspberries? Cold medicine brand for kids. Epinephrine, maybe? Daughter of Loki? Come on. Some expensive Italian cars. They're Ferraris, I think. Not fur. Okay, that's... Again. It ain't area rug. That's what's up. Because ain't fur is 100% again. If you ain't fur it, you're again it. You think it's exurbia? Exurbia? That's the home, I guess so. Uh-huh. Okay, so I'm going to say goji berry. Cold medicine could be anything. Daughter of Loki. Try Ferraris. Yes. Coffee break time, perhaps. 1 p.m.? No. 10 a.m. Why not? John Voight's Oscar-winning role in Coming Home. Lieutenant something, right? Blank and the Detectives. Oh! It's this little girl, like Emma and the Detectives. Or Edna or something. Chooses for opts. Got it. Okay, so this is Imp. Bagman. A young ferret. Well, maybe it's not Emma. Oh, acai. I think you're probably right. It's not goji berry. Probably it's acai. Okay, that's Matt. So the tile floor covering is a something mat. So that's probably Maserati. Maseratis, like that, probably. So remits is a check. Mails in, it was right. Mails in. Acai works with that. Oh. A lamb. Lambs are... French pronoun. Piton. Toi. Lambie? Land. A lace mat? One of the friends on Friends. Ross! Oh, Bambi. Hello. You guys have got me. You got me that, Jim. Bambi. And a bath mat. Jim, what are you going to be so smart for? Okay. Land. Acreage. There we go. Beat you to that one, Jim. Ha ha. Okay. Cold medicine. Oh, try a minic. I remember that when my children were small. John Voight. Okay, we just tried this. We didn't know it. Bagman. Bagman. Okay, canine coats, enamels, like your canine teeth, right? Right. Where am I? Hockey mask, hockey mat, else. Ah. Enamels. Canine coats are enamels. Errol of the Detectives? Evil? Bagman and Ump, you think? Home plate? So Emil, maybe? L-U-T-E-N-N-A. Lieutenant? That's not how you spell lieutenant, though. Is it tit? Is a young ferret a tit? Could that be right? I don't know. Let's just carry on. What's this MIR here? Okay, Black du Nord. What separates Angleterre from Denmark? That's England from Denmark. Is the Mur? The Mur? I don't know. Relatives of yips. You got the yips. I don't know. Wrap with double platinum. The pink print. That, no idea. Oh, wait, a mer is a ferret? Or a mer is hockey mer? Hockey C? Male do not. All right, the C, there we go. There you go, I see what you're coming from, Mr. Rose. Oklahoma City, Elko. That's Nevada. It's Nevada. Oklahoma City, it's Tulsa. Okay, shop tool. Oh, so many shop tools. A lathe, a drill, a saw, a plane, an auger. Oh, Nicki Minaj. Thank you, Rose. There you go. I like that. Hula hoops. Hula hoops. You know, for kids. Santa Anita, I live near there. 20th century artist, famous for serigraphs. Serigraphs are like, are they photos? Did you say ads there, Neymar Rose? You're on fire today. Ads is a great crossword puzzle word that you usually see all the time. Else. 20th century artist of serigraphs. East Ender. Cockamamie for short. What's this Enid? Enid, Oklahoma. All right. Janet Leigh's Oscar-nominated role in Psycho. Oh, what's her name? It's like Marjorie or something. Hula hoops are lays. God damn it, why are you so smart today, Emmett and Rose? You guys are killing me with your cleverness. Biddick? Cockamamie? What's this jar? Johnny Depp's Oscar role, Pirates of the Caribbean. Jack Sparrow. Okay. Cockamamie. Biddick, Siddick, Widdick, Fiddick, Niddick? Iddick? I don't know. Graffitist's signature. Part of RNA, okay. Ribonucleic. Distorting. Distorting. Put a ring on. Put a ring on. Engage? Maybe. Lux. Lux is like deluxe. Fine writing material. Something about paper. Like linen paper. It's sometimes chocolate coated. Labrador. You don't want that. The time machine people. Oh, Eloi. Which, you know, if you ever did a crossword puzzle. I'll never read that book because I know it from the crossword puzzles. Distorting, skewing? I think that. I thought of that, but I just was like, ugh. Pitcher in paintings is a ewer. Sorcerers are warlocks. There we go. What's this swag here? Lux. Swanky. That's pretty swanky. Art collector Guggenheim. Huh? Was ripe. Stank. Maybe it's not an ads. It's a this Erte? I think I had this wrong. Else was ripe stank. I corrected Guggenheim. Weiss, I like Weiss better. Because that's a real sharp thing. Else. Move. Else. You think a kit is a ferret? Okay. Oh, I like this look. All right. Hockey mitt. It's hockey mitt, I think. Is it? Do you have a hockey mitt? If you're a goalie or something? Let me get to the bottom and come back around here. Jodie Foster's Oscar-winning role in Silence of the Lambs. Clarice Starling. How about them apples? You're right, it adds this for, like, cutting notches and logs to put in a log cabin. Barrett of Old Gossip. Rona, remember Rona Barrett? She was the gossip columnist on the Merv Griffin Show. And back in that era. Critic at Times. Draft classification. 1A. 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 Ivory Coast's largest city. I think it's like Abu... I don't know what it is. Biceps builder or arm curl? You do an arm curl to build your bicep. Laments would be complaints. Golfer who you might think plays best on windy days. Oh, this is like a pun. What's this? Eroded. Clarice. Oh, I got that should be right. So, ate at. Title for many a Parisian. Madame? Monsieur? What's this? Bridge positions, wests. Language that gave us igloo, Inuit. I was gonna date this Eskimo girl, but she just wasn't Inuit. Old fashioned cry of disgust. Nuts! Nuts to you! Tom Kite. That's who likes playing in the wind. And a big blow is a gale. You got it, Jim, yeah. Abidjan, Ivory Coast, that's right. Okay, we'll put that in. Abidjan. I had a friend who went there at the Peace Corps. Grumble is to crab, maybe? Brain sections a lobe. Plural, lobes. Jung's inner self. Is the anima. Tear. Tear or tear? Could be a jag. You are on a jag or on a tear. Bemoans. Laments. Boot camp VOP is the sergeant. Sarge. It is Labrador. Oh my God, I was kidding. I was totally kidding when I said Labrador. I was picturing a dog covered in chocolate. But the chocolate Labrador is a kind of a dog. I'll be goddamned. Senior members. Fine writing paper. Book paper? Janet Lee's. What's this? Put a ring on. Circle? Psst. Winter LA clock, Pacific Standard Time. Critic at Times. Senior members. Oh, bond paper. They call me paper. Bond paper. Oh, Marion Crane. Marion Crane. There we go. Critic at Times is a rater. They rate things. and deans are senior members. Get it? Relatives of Yips, no idea. East Ender, graffiti signature, tag! That's what it is. E. Eggy? Luke Turton? Meave? Maybe Air Taser or Stag I like. I like Vice. Eggy Guggenheim? That seems weird. Luke Tintin. So I think Erte could be wrong. I think Mive is wrong, because I don't know what the fuck Mive means. But like, Emil I don't know about, Opts I like. See, this whole word could be wrong. Canine coats. I like enamels. It's on teeth, you know? But else. Else is like lest or... I like Luke there, so I think enamels has to be that. And Emil and the detectives is probably right. Oh boy, okay. Cool. Oh, Coeur d'Alene. Oh. Coeur d'Alene, I think is what it is. Like the heart of Elaine. Coeur d'Alene, yeah. You gotta have that vowel in there. Right? It could be an A, it could be offs, you're right, let's see. Second showing's a rerun. Okay, that did work. Put a rig on. Scout Finch! That's the name. Put a ring on. Inhalo, I'll be damned. Look at that. Nucleic. On. What's on? On. Is it EastEnder? Eastern. That's got to be Earn, like Eastern. Coraline, Iowa. All right. So that's it. That's our last letter. Hockey. Mitt. Should that have two T's, though? So there's nothing else to do here. Luke Turton? Luke. Hockey. Coffee break at 10 a.m. I like that. So, Hockey Ma. Enamels, coffee mitt, coffee vice, coffee else. Is there anything else? Is there anything Mive? More. Is there anything more? That's it. I got it, guys. Is there anything more? Is there anything else? And this is a rasp, and this is Peggy. Stag, get it? Hockey Mom. That's right, 21 minutes Thursday. Hockey Mom, guys, not net. Because more Luke Martin. That is a name. That is an actual kind of a name. So the shop tool was a rasp. My weird guess of Erte was right. It was the Hockey Mom. And an apples was right. Well, how about them apples? That's pretty sweet. Them are some pretty good apples, I'd say. We did it, guys. Yep, it's the rasp. Even though, you know, a vice is really kind of a thing that you have on right there on your bench in the workshop, you know, in the shop. I'm going to buy a vice for my shop one of these days just to grab things in so I can saw them and whatnot. Bemoan, Sarge, Tom Kite, Arm Curl, 1A, Rater, Rona Barrett, Clarice Starling, I'm glad I knew that. Marion Crane, that does sound familiar. Nicki Minaj, I would not have got that. I might have eventually, when I knew Jack Sparrow, and nothing else ends in J but Minaj. Lace, I was picturing something like that, but you got it before I did. I moved on. But hey, guys, we did it. A success, an all-round success on this puzzle. Thursday, I love a nice Thursday puzzle. Like I said, super, super fun. What are your vices, Panda? I see you say you've got vices. I wonder what they are. I mean, are they bad vices? Care to share? I don't have any vices. I don't have any vices that I can squeeze anything. And I mean, I got lots of, vices in the other, device, in the abstract, you know. I haven't got any clamps attached to the edge of my workbench. I'll put it that way. All right. pin.slash/bow. What the hell are you doing there, Callie? You're trying to give a secret. Oh, I see. You're trying to write a secret web location for something. What do you know? Connotatively, vices are bad. I guess so. You wouldn't call them a vice. It'd be a virtue. If they were good, it'd be a virtue. But a little vice, a little virtue, you know, you gotta stay balanced, you know. Anyway, cool, guys. Thanks for playing today. Hope you're all staying safe. Hope you're all writing your congressman about gun control today. Because that's, what else? What are we supposed to do? There's nothing else we can really do but bitch and complain. And in a couple of days, forget about it until the next big shooting happens. Then we can all complain again. But we got to keep doing it. We got to keep, keep the pressure on. Not to get political on you for a minute here, but I think we can all agree we're all against people being murdered. Right? Right? Right. All right, cool. I'm going to let you go. Have a wonderful evening. And stay cool, guys. I love you. Where's the thank you? There it is.